beyond our small hopes, our small lives, and our meager imaginations, God is at work. To God be the glory. Would you go with the love of God, the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the sweet communion of the Holy Spirit, and go in peace. Amen.